I'm at the local shopping mall looking for back-to-school bargains for my kids. I'm losing my shit over a sale rack at Chico's when my youngest starts losing his shit, literally. And I am much, much unhappy about that. I have to find myself a public restroom before he has a BM, a bowel movement. And when we go inside, things get scandalous. Cause there's a penis in the ladies' room. I'll be back real soon. I'm gonna go and get security and force that thing to show ID. I'm not sure, but I think that she was born a man.
I'm pretty sure that's a man.
Cause she's a tall drink of water and she's got big manly hands.
Just take a look at those hands.
She's got a really strong jaw and a prominent nose.
That's a big honking nose.
And I think I see some leg hair through those cheap pantyhose. Oh my, now there's a tranny in the ladies' room. A left-wing looney tune. They're always leaving up the toilet lids and molesting little kids. Sick. Not no, not not no. It's none of my business, but it's sick. Not no, not not no. Right next door, you'll find the opposite.
The total opposite.
A woman dressed like a dude, trying to take the shit.
Taking a big old shit.
She may look like a fella, but he has got a vagina.
I'm fucking freaking out.
That may fly in California, but not in North Carolina. There's a vajayjay in the men's room, on the toilet going boom boom. The Bible tells me that I shouldn't judge, but I'm an asshole who won't budge. Sick. Not no, not not no. It's none of my business, but it's sick. Not no, not not no. I'm voting Donald Trump. Walked through the door and I saw Caitlyn Jenner. Looked my way as she leaned against the tampon machine. She asked, do you have a quarter? It is my time of the month. I threw a handful of pennies and screamed, you don't have a cunt. If you're a tranny and you have to pee, I don't really fucking care, you can plainly see. My son is a Catholic priest. Abomination in the ladies' room. Serving banana and fruit of the looms. I know that Jesus doesn't make mistakes, and he don't like skirt steaks. No trannies. I don't mean to be rude. No he. Cause I'm not in the mood. Candace Cane is in the ladies' room, dancing to a show tune. And now the baby changing table's broke. That's where the trannies sit and do their coke. If you're a tranny, better run and hide, cause like a dog you can poop outside.